Now, Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi has spoken about the growing terrorism worldwide. Let's listen in to what he had to say on the 18th anniversary of 9/11.
9/11 ko America mein itna bada aatanki hamla kiya gaya ki duniya dahal gayi. Bhaiyo aur behno, aaj आतंकवाद एक विचारधारा बन गई है जो किसी सरहद से नहीं बंधी है. ये एक ग्लोबल प्रॉब्लम है, ये ग्लोबल थ्रेट बन गया है जिसकी मजबूत जड़ें हमारे पड़ोस में फल फूल रही है. इस विचारधारा को आगे बढ़ाने वालों को, आतंकवादियों को पनाह और प्रशिक्षण देने वालों के खिलाफ आज पूरे विश्व को संकल्प लेने की जरूरत है, कड़ी कार्रवाई की जरूरत है. भारत अपने स्तर पर इस चुनौती से निपटने में पूरी तरह से सक्षम है, ये हमने भी दिखाया भी है और आगे भी दिखाएंगे. हाल में आतंक निरोधी कानून को कड़ा करने का फैसला भी इसी दिशा में किया गया प्रयास है.
Now, Sri Lanka Cricket Board has announced that it will reassess the security situation in Pakistan. Sri Lanka's forthcoming tour of Pakistan has been thrown into doubt after Sri Lanka's government is said to have received news of a possible terrorist threat on the Sri Lanka team. The team was scheduled to leave for the tour in less than 2 weeks. The warning highlights that the Prime Minister's office has received reliable information of a possible terrorist threat on the Sri Lankan team. While touring Pakistan, the new information had been received on Tuesday evening by the Lankan Cricket Board, who had named their ODI at T20 squads for the tour late in the afternoon. With 10 frontline players already having refused to tour Pakistan, this new perceived threat may create apprehension among even the players who have agreed to travel. Now, cricket in Pakistan came to a halt back in 2009 after the Sri Lanka team was attacked by gunmen on the way to the ground in Lahore. The first match of the tour was set to be played on September 27th in Karachi. The Indian intelligence agencies have intercepted code words used by Pakistan Army and terror groups to send messages to their handlers in Kashmir. Days after the abrogation of Article 370, both the Pakistani Army and terror organizations have been using FM transmission stations in POK to send these messages. While the code words were being used to escape the radar of defense and security forces in Jammu and Kashmir, in a recent development, the Pakistani Army has directed the Signal Corps move the VHF radio stations near location. Now, near the LOC, and these VHF have been used to play Qawmi Taranas. These Taranas are being used by LET, JEM and Al-Badr to communicate with their local cadres in Jammu and Kashmir. Now, as a desperate Pakistan fails to get any international support on Jammu and Kashmir, this can also be seen as an ill-mentioned move by Islamabad.